Okay, once again, welcome back to Terraria Corrupt Crimson. Apparently, Terraria is now in 1D, as the splash text says. I should really read those splash texts more often. I mean, I look at the startup splashes, but these splash texts are always there. Hell, the reason there's a whole ass taskbar sized gap at the bottom of the screen, probably because I'm playing in windowed mode. So last time we built houses, and that allowed the merchant and demolitionist to move in. But as I said at the end of the last episode, it's time to hunt down some more living trees, with the hopes of getting a Finch Staff. Sparking is actually holding up surprisingly well. That might be because it received buffs with the release of Journey's End. And that is another mouth cave. Whoop. Ah, yes. Jungle. Ah, fuck. Get the fucking die here. Imagine waiting through the fucking crimson. I am not at the level where I can take on the crimson just yet. Now. I'd probably get my ass handed to me by the King Slime. And he's supposed to be the easiest boss. So there's desert. Ha! Eat this shit for breakfast. God damn. Oh yeah, balloon slimes are a thing now. Not content with just the ground. Or maybe they're looking for that immunity to ground type attacks. Until they get hit by something else. So, luckily, wind in the desert doesn't translate to sandstorm. Which I suppose is a good thing, since the last thing I want right now is a fucking sandstorm. Here's our situation. We gotta either go through desert, which might kill me, or the crimson, which will most definitely kill me. Of course, like a dumbass. I keep forgetting to put my savings in the bank. Oh. But actually... Yeah. Oh. Maybe that's why I have all that rope there. Do I want to mine all that copper? Sorta trying to get tungsten. Because armor, tungsten armor is... Oh, fuck you! Now I gotta wait for my health to regenerate. Ah, fuck off, you fucking bat. Oh, fuck you! Fucking bat. Got time for your shit. Oh, shit. Should be How about this? Bats! Again? Fuck you! Damn bats! Okay, I don't remember touching the orb of confusion. Buy more bombs. Or should I mine that shit myself? Well, that'll all depend on if this bat decides to fuck off. Thank you. That was a lot of time just trying to blast slime. And bat! Chain knife! Let's see what this... Also, gold. Pretty ironic, though. Like, in Minecraft, gold makes the worst weapons in the game. Here, it's the best shit you can get before fighting any bosses. Well, platinum is actually tougher. Oh yeah, I actually have a... I did not know about the crappy minecart. Let's just hope. Let's just hope that Terraria follows Castlevania rules when it comes to dungeon meat. Underground. Underground shrooms. Oh, shit! That is probably the dumbest thing I've ever done in this playthrough. Watch, I'm gonna do something even more stupid. You say you too after the waiter says enjoy your meal. I've never seen such a performance! Just spectacularly dying. Imagine crafting a short sword, though. But, probably wouldn't hurt to... Oh, I got enough to craft another mana crystal. Well, damn. Don't got enough for a minecart, it would seem. Just gonna stash some shit in here. Just put those happy grenades in there. Stash some ores in there too. Oh yeah, they changed the way throwing damage works. That's considered ranged damage. Barney, you butthole! Fucking attack! Even the guide can attack. Thank you. So we gotta find more tungsten. But also, yes, previously 30 was the max stack size. I believe they stack up to 99. That's good once I get more capital. To buy dynamite in massive quantities. Let's just see how far I can actually go in the Crimson. Because I'm hoping that I can get far enough through the Crimson that I find a living tree with the Finch Staff. Because, I mean, over... Fuck you! I ain't having that shit today! Let you come never again! So yeah, the Crimson, there's noticeably more eyes. As you can see, only barely able to keep things off our asses. Can we keep anything off our ass long enough to get out of the Crimson? It would not appear so. Bloodcrawler! Thank you. Well, fuck that noise. How many episodes are there gonna be where we just get jack shit done? It's like, really, the most notable thing about this episode. That I craft a tungsten chest plate. But on both sides of the map, we got shits that impede my progress. What? Balls. Chain knife is good at making things fuck off, though. Yeah. So as it turns out, we are much better off going through the desert than the crimson. Oh, fuck you. Get off my ass. I mean, mobs can't go through. Demonic umbrella. Wait. Zombie to death with an umbrella. And of course, no Finch Staff. Gnomes! So while it was funny beating a zombie to death with the umbrella, the whole point of the umbrella is to fall more slowly. So yeah, it's gonna be it for now. Till next time. Bye.